going to do a cutting test between the 660 and 461 with the 32-inch bar. I've got the Samara bar, light bar there. And then I've got two new semi-skip square ground chains for each saw, and then they can share that Rapid Super full comp. Both saws have the wrap handle and full or high output oiler, and they both have a triple ported muffler. They both seem to get the best performance out of that. You can see that on the side. Got the 660 tuned at like 13.2. That seems to be the best. And then the for this particular test with the 461, I took out the limiter tabs. Just needed to go a little bit richer than the factory would allow for.